It's been quite a while since I've done this whole selfie vlogging talking thing, so you might have to bear with me. Today is Monday, the 1st of June, and I don't know about you, but I always find it really satisfying when the month like starts on a Monday because it's like a nice like a beginning. I've already digressed and we're like 20 seconds in. So yeah, it's the 1st of June and like last year I'm gonna try and do like a bit of vlog footage every single day from June till August. Now, last year, as you know, I was like slacking a little bit and some days there would be like 20 seconds of me just going, I'm not doing anything today, and that would be it. I am gonna try and not fail this year. I'm not really sure what I'm doing with my summer at this point. I've got a few things lined up, a few things up in the air, so we'll just have to wait and see. But yeah, if we are, hanging out at any point this summer, remind me to film. Just be like, oi, where's your camera? Why are you not vlogging? Because it's that kind of thing is what I need this summer, just to make sure that there is actually something to watch by the end. I want to try and do it so that it is a regular weekly edit and upload, not like last year where I was like, oh, have 4 days, oh, have 9 days. Yeah, and so obviously if I can try and film a bit more every day, then there's obviously more to put into a week, if that makes sense. I hope it makes sense. It makes sense to me, but then we all know how my brain sometimes is not quite on the same path as everyone else's. So yeah, today, saying that, today I do not actually have that much going on. I'm just drinking my smoothie for breakfast, which I'm quite getting into. I was gonna watch some Netflix because I can. And then, yeah, I think tonight we are all going out potentially. So there might be that, or it might just be me saying I didn't go out. I decided to stay in and watch Netflix. So yeah, I don't know if you want a life update as well today. I'm still at uni, obviously, you can see from my room. But I have finished all my exams and lectures and stuff. I've been done for like nearly 4 weeks. Ooh. So yeah, some of my stuff is gone. Like my shelves are a bit more empty. My shelves over there are looking a bit more empty. My desk. Like my laptop's there because then it's like optimum viewing. I know how to live life on the edge. Yeah, I'm just chilling. We've got the summer ball on Friday. My dress is hanging up there. So there is all that to do this week, all the getting ready for that. Very thrilling first day. I'm gonna try and say thrilling less this year because I said that so much last year when things were slow. I'd be like, oh, it's absolutely thrilling. And I was like, who are you? So yeah, we'll just have to see how it goes. But yeah, I'm gonna leave you now to sit and do nothing. So, update for you, I have done nothing. I've watched Netflix. I've got, I think, 4 episodes left of Pretty Little Liars, which, yeah, is insane. This is like the first time I'm actually gonna like finish a series in ages because I have so many things on the go at the same time. It's really bad. I need to like focus and then finish something and then. But it's nice to have the variety, and I feel like if you like binge watch something too much, then you need something else to have a break, and that's why I watch so many things at the same time. Although there are some things I haven't watched in literally months, so I don't even know I'm gonna remember what's going on, like Scandal or Supernatural. Literally, when was the last time I watched them? Who knows? I'm about to have some lunch. My lunch. Oh, it looks so good. It is corn cakes with mashed avocado, with black pepper, chili, and pumpkin seeds. Since last summer, this year I have gone gluten-free, dairy-free, and no red meat. So not quite vegan. I still eat chicken, fish, and eggs. I don't quite know how I'd survive otherwise. I do slip up sometimes, have the odd packet of biscuits or bacon. Oh, I miss bacon. Or chocolate. But chocolate, even if it's like free from chocolate, I get a really bad headache from cocoa. Like, is that a thing that people, that happens? I know people sometimes get headaches from like wine, but do people get headaches from chocolate? I do, so. But it's chocolate, so I still eat it. Yeah, so I'm gonna eat that and we're gonna carry on watching Pretty Little Liars. Hi again, it's nearly 9 o'clock at night and I think I'm gonna go to bed. I just lay down on my bed and I thought I was gonna doze off, so I think I'm actually gonna like properly go to bed. Go with a headache. Probably because I haven't been outdoors today and I haven't had any fresh air. As you have seen, all I've done today is eat and watch Netflix and chat to my friends. I'm not even like hungry, and I'm always hungry when I go to bed, so I think it's like a sign, like, just stop what you're doing and go to sleep. I was gonna finish those last two episodes of, I can't even remember now, Pretty Little Liars, but that's an hour and a half, so it'll be like 11 by the time I go to sleep. But then I think my flatmates are going out, so it's going to be noisy anyway. So yeah, I think I will do that. But yeah, I'm sorry today's been really boring. I just decided to have a chill day. Tomorrow I am going out. I am going into Egham to the beauty place to get my nails done and other stuff, and I'm gonna go to Tesco as well, which is thrilling. I will see if maybe my friends want to say hi tomorrow as well. Okay, so that's where I'm gonna leave it for tonight. See you tomorrow. Morning everyone, Tuesday 2nd of June. No smoothie today because look at the weather. Okay, you can't really tell, but okay. It's really like grey and windy and disgusting, so having some porridge and juice. And I'm gonna watch some Friends because I finished Pretty Little Liars last night. Oh my goodness. Crazy times. And season 6 starts tomorrow, which I didn't realise, so that's exciting. Yeah, and then, so I'm gonna finish because I've got like 5 episodes left of Friends, like of the whole of Friends, which I've seen some of them before, but I think I wanted to watch them again from the beginning, so I've been doing that. I'm just finishing things at the moment. Probably because we're finishing uni. Oh, so weird. But yeah, I'm gonna eat my breakfast now. Okay, so I'm about to head into Egham, which is, in case you didn't realise, the local town of my uni. I'm just trying to find a bag for food shopping because I'm one of those cool people who reuses their bags. Yeah, I have to get some food. I'm going to the beauty place and I'm probably gonna go to Superdrug or Boots and buy some makeup. Chummy, if you're watching, I'm sorry. I have a problem with buying makeup, it's an addiction. Right, so off I go. I had to put on my coat because it's all rainy and grim, which I'd actually packed away under my bed because I didn't anticipate having to wear it again, and also I needed the space in my wardrobe, so yeah. Also, for some unknown reason, my trainer socks keep falling down inside my Converse, which is really peeing me off, so yeah. Okay, so I've been back from Egham for, oh my god, like almost an hour, which, or over an hour, which is crazy. My room is a mess. Okay, it's not really a mess. I just need to like hang up my coats and stuff. Yeah, I have my nails done. I don't know if that'll focus, but there you go. I went to Egham, spent 16p on food because I had vouchers and stuff. And then I went to Superdrug, and well, I went a bit cray. Okay, so this is everything I bought in Superdrug. Not very exciting. Well, it is to me, obviously. Yeah, can I just say, these, they're really hard to read, but basically it says Scandalize, and they're from Rimmel, and they are the best eye product ever in life. I wear them all the time. I don't quite have every colour, but it's getting to that point. Yeah, I just find them really easy to use. And there are a couple out there in the world, like By Terry, which are some ridiculous, like over £20 for one. And these are like £6, so yeah. New brushes, mascara, a new palette, which, let's be honest, probably didn't need. And then this nail varnish is a pretty close match to my fingernails for me to paint my toenails with. I think I might try to practice my summer wall face now, just because I like to work out my eye look in advance, because I'm cool. So yeah, I'm going to do that now. Morning again. Oh, this is like the earliest I've gotten up on a weekday in ages. I got up at like 10, which I know is not early for most people, but I normally get up between 11 and 12. So, yeah. Today is Wednesday the 3rd of June, so happy birthday, Katie. I hope you're watching. I know you like to watch the vlogs. So yeah, happy birthday. Anyway, I have got quite a bit to do today. Not even like exciting things, like I've got to do like emails and sort stuff out on my laptop and paint my toenails and wash my makeup brushes and stuff like that. And then this evening I'm going for a spray tan, so I don't know how much of me you will see after that because I won't have washed it off yet, so I'll be quite orange. But I won't be orange forever, so it's fine. I realised I didn't actually finish saying like what I was doing last night because, as I said, I was really tired and I literally just, you know, went to bed. I waited for Empire to come onto what's it called, 4AD, except it's not even called that anymore, All 4. I watched that and then I went to bed. I actually read some of my book. I'm reading The Versions of Us by Laura Barnett. This is actually a proof copy, so it's only out in hardback at the moment. It's really good, I really like it. One woman, two men, three possible outcomes. It's like, if you've seen the movie Sliding Doors with Gwyneth Paltrow, it's like that. If they'd gone this way, this would have happened. If they'd gone the other way, this would have happened. And it's like the different eventualities of life. It's basically Builders One Day by David Nichols, like that got into the Anne Hathaway film. One Day meets Sliding Doors, and I'm really enjoying it. Once you get used to the three different versions of life, it's really good, but the differences become clear like quite quickly. Also, I realised last year that I apologised a lot when I wasn't wearing any makeup. But why should I apologise? This is my face. Yeah. So that is one thing that will be different this year. I'm going to try and stop apologising when I feel like I don't look perfect. Because nobody looks perfect all the time. So, there you go. One thing I've forgotten is how much it makes my arm ache. Oh my goodness. What I'm thinking of doing also is at the end of each week, like on a Sunday, is to watch back like the equivalent video from last year and like react to it. I haven't decided whether or not I'll definitely do that yet because it might be really cringy. So we shall see. But yes, I need to get on with my day. Right, hey again. I know my hair's doing some exciting things right now, but we'll just... I can't even fix it. Like, what is this? Okay, update. I finished Friends. I watched the new Pretty Little Lies episode, which, oh my god, was insane. I'm painting my toenails. I won't go in any closer because some people don't like feet, which is understandable, I guess. I'm just about to have some lunch. Just a sandwich and some apricots and some ginger, honey and lemon tea, just because I felt like it. Okay, so what have I done since we last spoke? I watched Once Upon a Time and I ate my popcorn and that's it. I've led a very thrilling day, as you can tell. I'm about to go and have my tan. I had to change because you have to wear loose clothing so it doesn't like come off basically once you've had it done. Next time you see me, you might not see my face, you might see the floor or the wall, or you will see my face and it will be orange and you'll just have to deal with that because that's just how it is. So yeah, right, I'm gonna go now. So I've had my spray tan. I don't know if it's gonna pick up, but yeah, I have. I'll try and face the light a bit. Yeah, so you can kind of tell, sort of. You can see that a bit on my leg there. My stomach. Okay, you can pick it up. Okay, yeah. But it will be paler tomorrow because I haven't washed it off yet. I'm already on it and editing. Hang on, there we go, there it is. That's a really attractive pause face. Yes, I'm determined to stay on top of the edits this year because obviously last year I was doing my exams when I started, so I couldn't keep on top of the edits. But yeah, I've created another little intro, like clip already tonight. All my flatmates have gone out. They've actually gone somewhere else for pre-drinks, which means that the flat's nice and quiet. And I can have a nice chill night in. Yeah. I'm a bit chilly, because I don't want to put too many, like, layers of clothing on. With my tan. I've been listening to, if you, in case you can hear the music in the background, the Fault in Our Stars soundtrack recently, as well as the Into the Woods soundtrack, the Cinderella soundtrack, which is mostly orchestral, but it's so beautiful. I had it on last night to go to sleep to, which was nice. And then the Pitch Perfect 2 soundtrack. If you saw Pitch Perfect 1 and you liked it, even the tiniest bit, go and see Pitch Perfect 2. It's incredible, and the music is brilliant. I like buying movie soundtracks because you can like relive the movie without having to sit down and watch the movie. And obviously I like movies. I've said movie too many times. And obviously I like watching films, but sometimes it's nice to just like experience the film through the soundtrack. I might write a film blog post about the importance I feel that a soundtrack has. I already know what some of the songs that would be on the soundtrack of a film that I would make, so that's cool. But yeah, I'm gonna get on with editing. If I do anything else, I'll let you know. It's time for toast and hot chocolate. Oh yeah. Jane the Virgin has gone up while I was waiting for that. I did my dishes because that's student life. Milky hot chocolate, because water hot chocolate is not what I'm about, and also most water hot chocolates have got milk powder in, and obviously if I'm not having dairy I can't have milk powder, so I use this, and I get the unsweetened version because then it doesn't have all those weird extra sweeteners in it. I forgot how hard it was to like do stuff one-handed. Yeah, no, it's all right. Just if you have it by itself, it tastes super planty. Because obviously it's made of plant and not cow. So yeah. Da-da-da. But I get through this stuff like you wouldn't believe. Sorry, I just had to get a crumpet out of the freezer and put it in the toaster. With lactose-free dairy, like, there's lactose-free milk, and I do eat lactose-free cheese, but how do they do that? Like, it weirds me out a little bit, because it's gone through so much, like, processing, and, like, yeah. But I don't want to turn into one of those people who's scared to eat things with chemicals in, because it's just the world we live in.
Can remember the good old days where you and me used to hide away, where the stars were shining or the sun was blinding our eyes. Yeah, you filled up my glass with promises that could never last, but I still find pieces of you. Say goodbye, let's put it to rest, yeah, let it die. Cause we don't need to talk about this now. Yeah, we've been down that road before. That was then and this is now.
Don't judge me for putting sugar in it, it's because of the whole planty, non-sweet taste of almond milk. I also, while I was doing it, I splashed myself. Like, I know that looks really weird and green, but I'm not green, I promise, but look. I hope that doesn't make it, like, a weird patch. I mean, no one's gonna see my stomach, and I could put bronzer on anyway, but still. The stress. Okay, so, I really hope my crumpet's defrosted, because last time I had a crumpet, like, from frozen. It was still cold in the middle when I ate it, and it was really disgusting. Okay, well. Ooh! Oops. It's definitely done on the outside. I don't want to have to cut it open, because then it ruins its, like, crumpetiness.
I decided to break it open and then put it back in the toaster. That might be a bad choice, because it's probably going to fall apart now.
Or burn.
Oh well, we'll see. This is gonna be really long to edit, and you probably don't even care.
Filming in front of my bathroom because I've turned my bedroom lights out so I can watch TV stuff. About to watch Jane the Virgin. It's quite late now. I've watched Nashville as well as Jane the Virgin, and I just didn't want another day to go by without ending the vlog properly. So tomorrow, I think we're planning to go on a little picnic. I've got to start packing up some clothes. So I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning. Today is Thursday, 4th of June. Day 4 already, crazy times, and it's 20 past 11, and I got up at 10 to 9 this morning, just because I was awake, and so I had a shower, which is why I am now a more reasonable tan colour. I know my face is still quite brown, but I'll have another shower tomorrow. But yeah. Oh yeah, my attractive footwear really goes with the rest of my outfit today. So I've had a shower, had my breakfast, did my dishes, washed my hair, got dressed, just got my bed. So I'm gonna let that just sit there for a bit. And now I'm torn, I'm like, do I do some backing? Do I do some editing? So yeah, I might do some editing, and then while it's processing, do some backing. Genius, multitasking, okay. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay, update. Many hours later, I've done some packing. Look at my wardrobe. It looks so empty to me. It Look, this is all closed to go. This is obviously a hollowed emptier. That's lower, like, it doesn't look that empty on camera. It really is, and like, this, none of this could move before. I'm still gonna probably take some more of it out. But it's making me sad. What else have I done? Oh yeah. Those are two bags of stuff to go home, and then that's the box that was in this cupboard all folded down. Don't like it. We are trying to get ready for a picnic at the moment. We were meant to have gone like nearly an hour ago, but things never really go to plan, so it's not like we have anywhere else to be, so it's getting quite hot as well. Yeah, I'll let you know when we go on the picnic. It's so pretty.
You okay?
Look at the little
thing. Oh.
The food on the side of your leg.
I'm holding my goat. Don't you ever just sit there and hold your goat?
Yeah, you can sense them wrong
all the time.
You have the pants based on you.
I need help.
Oh, if it can get this one.
Oh my god, because if anyone catches in the mouth, it'll be really good for a vlog.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I can hear. Yeah,
that'll get
me.
Okay.
Okay,
wait.
You too.
Oh no, I can't do it from you.
Don't lie.
I'm
going
to do it myself, try.
Nice.
You're
shit.
Oh!
Oh, I thought it
touched the tongue, it counts. Try again.
That's what he said.
Right, let me swallow it.
Wait.
So, Sonny, what was that?
Wind!
Right. Oh, yeah, so much
wind. I feel like I'm lost
right now.
Gross. I'm going to go. How am I sitting upright?
What are you doing, July?
Wait, oh, you're in that way, so close that way.
There's no wind. There's no wind. See, there is
wind. I can't even move for you.
Wait. Wait. Wait,
do I do that throw? That throw?
Under.
Overarm. Or under.
Under. No, under.
Under. Under.
Oh, that's better. It's better under.
You're gonna go to the
fridge.
I'm gonna go to the gym, though. I'll just do a bit
though. Oh!
Almost.
This video is nearly 2 minutes long.
Oh. Maybe someone closer should do it. Someone just get closer.
I can't eat it because I've had too many.
Yay!
I see you eating the cookie. Oh my god, they're so destroyed. I can't eat anymore, I can feel already. So.
Oh no.
It's 8 o'clock. I can't believe it's 8 o'clock. We had our little picnic, which was really nice. And now I'm like sun tired, you know. When you spend some time out in the sun and you get really like cozy in your own skin, you know what I mean. That's what I am, and I've been editing, and I just want to go to bed. But I have to Skype my parents in an hour, and I haven't made my bed yet. And yeah, I guess I could do that in the next hour, and then. When I Skype, after I Skype them, I can just go straight to sleep. Because I'm really tired. But yeah, I've done quite a lot of packing. That's it. I just need to make my bed. I can't be bothered. This is the last time I have to make my bed in this room. was all very strange.
Right, I'm going to go to bed. And then I'll update you, maybe, if I make any progress.